I mean, going to war is not normal. I was 23 years old when I got back. I didn't know what I was just trying to cope with my experience in the best way that I knew how. It's not like, all right, here's a joint. You smoke the joint and you're gonna be, you know, everything's gonna be good. Well, a lot of veterans that I've been meeting, you know, they're taking less prescription medication and they're substituting that for cannabis and they're feeling a lot better.